I think the world needs a SpongeBob musical.
Everyone has a very distinct shape and look and way they move and just their style and their pace.
We just keep playing, and I'm working with a group of actors who are incredibly inventive.
Focus on connecting with each other. Let's see what happens.
I like to have them be in a state where they're kind of goofing around. I literally will point to something and say, that's in.
Embodied by live actors with these phenomenal costume designs that capture these characters.
They each have their own standout moment where they get to take that physicality, and then I get to play with it in an even further way. For one example is Squidward. So I get to do a tap dance with Squid, which I would never get to do in my life. That's it.
SpongeBob is the perfect protagonist for a musical. The character is this wonderful combination of having an open and beautiful heart, but also an innocence.
I'm really excited to be in rehearsal. I'm more excited even to get into the theater and start to see this piece manifest, you know, full glory.